Curry's Pacers have reached the gate. Gate is moving. Four and two. Quarter mile series Pacers nearing the start. All set. And they're off and pacing. And Jimmy Flying Luke first to leave. From the outside, Burns First Lady. Early racing position to the inside there. MI's Big Spender is there in third to the outside. Going for a drive. Mist of Gold second over fourth. Blue Meadow Cooper follows along in fifth. And the trailer Copa Cabana as they speed in and around before turn to the outside. Challenging for the lead. Burns First Lady. And to the inside there in second. Rather, Jimmy Flying Luke now as Burns First Lady circles and grabs the lead. The opening quarter was in 32 seconds. And Whetstone has Birds First Lady on the front by length and a half. GV Flying Luke to the inside is there in second to the outside. Mist of Gold underway there from third to the inside. MI's Big Spender fourth. Down the back stretch, second and final time. Birds First Lady came on the lead to the inside. Second, GV Flying Luke. Mist of Gold falls in third with less than a 16th to go. It's Birds First Lady. GV Flying Luke surging to the outside. Birds First Lady. GV Flying Luke coming at it with every stride. But Birds First Lady holds on to win it. GV Flying Luke will get up for second.